everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. As you guys can see by the title, I'm going to be reacting to the finale of The Witcher. I'm kind of sad that it's ending, like, you know, well, not ending, but like, I'm kind of sad that I finished the series now because I actually really did enjoy it. Like, it's actually a really good show. So in the last episode, we seen that Ciri's powers are like crazy, like not like her mom's or anything, like her powers are very different. The whole timeline with like everything, I keep saying I was confused, like, you know, because they didn't really make it clear in the show like what the timeline was, and like with all the time jumps and everything, so I was just like, what's going on, like how is he there and this is happening, and then like, you know what I mean, now it all makes sense, it all came back together. If you guys like these videos, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Be sure to turn on your post notifications so you guys never miss a post. Yeah, so let's start the series finale.
Oof. Okay, we're picking up like right where the other episode left off. Okay.
I will take her. Protect her.
What is that?
Bring her back alone, I promise you that.
She killed all of them? Oh, I thought those were the people that Ciri fucked up. Oh, that's the...
Now they're a feast for the crows.
Okay. So, like, she already left there, and, like, he's following, like...
Wolves. No.
Everywhere she went, I guess?
With the hands...
What the fuck is that? Holy shit. Dude, what the fuck just crawled out of the ground? Whoa, there's more than one. Ah! This is like something out of a video game. Oh. Just break its neck with one hand. Damn. Oh, it bit him. Is he gonna die? Oh my god. What the hell?
Let's get you out of here.
What'd they do to the horse?
What happened? He came to me.
Yeah, her powers are just...
Hold on.
Jesus Christ.
They got what they deserved. You're safe now.
God damn. Your powers are crazy, dude. Like, what? Whoa.
Fortify the keep until they arrive. That's the strategy. have gone men and believe they can take the whole continent. They've been collecting soldiers, occupying territories, letting loose their beliefs like an epidemic. This dude was telling me.
And you saw his?
I saw him firsthand in his hair. They've got to take people down to their worst and give them something to cling to.
Well, they're so fucked up.
You have to defend it.
That's heroic. And stupid. Take the children and hide before they get here.
There is no more hiding from Nilfgaard. They have come from beyond the mountains to destroy the world.
Damn, they're getting ready. What kind of question is that?
Yes.
Oh, never mind.
You've lived two or three lifetimes already. You haven't been satisfied in any of them. It's time to accept that life has no more to give.
Don't just give up so easily like that, though.
You still have so much left to give.
See?
50,000 of our soldiers are marching from Sintra, sir.
I know.
We wipe out the keep, and when the general forces arrive, they push through to the north.
It's too late.
Fringilla, tell him he cannot possibly take to Mariella.
Tell him he cannot possibly understand the stakes at play.
The Brotherhood. They're here. Our scouts just spotted them, fortifying the keep. We must move.
It is one thing to destroy a few peasant insurgents, but we cannot combat unknown magic.
We have magic too.
I really don't. Oh, she pissed me off.
I will personally deplete them until they are empty and powerless.
This bitch.
Forget Princess Cirilla. With the general, we can take the continent enough.
Why do they always want more land when they have bare land already? What the fuck do you need more land for? Stop being so greedy. God damn it. They're killing innocent people. Coming. Shit. While you guys were sleeping? Whoa. Good job, Yen. Yeah, fuck you, bitch. You tried. Whoa! Oh my god. And she knew it was doing to people. She is fucked up. Ha! Bitch. I hope it kills her. I hope she tries to do that and I hope it kills her. What the hell is that?
Oh.
Why did they send her there? Why didn't y'all send one back? I thought he said one bite could kill you. How's he not dead yet? Is that baby girl? Y'all can do this. Y'all can do it. What can she do? Ooh. Are they throwing up mushrooms? Oh. Ooh. That was sick.
Sabrina, prepare your shot. Hold your fire until they're in range. Hold! Now!
Damn. Damn. Shit, they had this planned out super well. Whoa! It's, oh my god. What was in that bottle? Yeah, where's she? I wanna see her die. Let's go. And him. Fucking Nilfgaard. Please don't kill him. I kind of like him. Ooh. Damn. Damn it. Yep, he's gonna die. She said slow down.
What are you after? What do you want? To get to the center of it all.
Ooh. Oh, God.
Thank you.
Oh god. God damn it. Alright, time for the chaos yet. Where is she going?
It's not too late.
Oh, if it's Octa Frangella.
I didn't tell you to stay out of this. You can come back. I can help you.
Oh, God. Where's Roach? Did she abandon him like that? That's so sad, poor baby. What are you doing? Oh no. What are they doing? This bitch. Oh my god. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh. God damn, they're all dead. Oh, kids. Jesus. They had a good plan going too, you know. Fucking Frangella.
Can anyone hear me?
Oh, Triss, is she dying? Yeah, okay. They're fucking sick. He's still alive. Where's to say at? Whoa. Dude. What the hell did she do to her, though?
You're not dead. You're barely working.
Okay, he's hallucinating. I thought she wasn't really, like...
A sorceress. But people linked by destiny will always find each other.
What? Mom?
I want you to look at me. How do you like my eyes? Do you know, Vasilla, what they do to a witcher to improve his eyes?
Stop it.
Do you know that it doesn't always work?
Stop it now.
You don't get to use that name. Vasilla gave me that name. I need to know why.
No answer will give you what you want.
3 out of 10 boys survived the trial.
Move on, you abandoned me, dude. God damn it. I thought it was real.
Which woman? You called out for so many. How far have we gone to the battlefield? The sun. How far? What's an hour with a swift enough horse?
Fuck, bro. Yes, she sure does. Damn. Burn them hoes. Whoa. Fuck yeah, Yen. Oh, he's just sitting there like... I was hoping he was in there. She did that shit. There's Yen. Whoa. Oh, wow.
It's not more safe. We're all okay. The door is closed, but we're okay. I need to tell you something.
Me too.
I met a girl, an orphan. I found her in the woods nearby. The girl in the woods will be with you always.
Hey, Butcher! Butcher!
He knows. There she is. Finally. No way that's how it ends. Are you kidding me? Thank God another season is coming. But I just need to clap.
That was a really, really good episode. I'm finally done the season, the series, whatever. And I can say that show is actually really good. I recommend it to like anybody who's looking for a new show to watch. Watch this show. It's fucking amazing. But there's so many questions I have left. Like, there's so much that was left unsaid. Like, what happened to Yennefer? A whole bunch of other stuff. Like, Jesus. What's gonna happen next? And like, you know, where's the plot gonna pick up for like the next season? Like, what's gonna happen after? Also, like, we don't know if like Yennefer's dead or not. Like, you know, they were calling out for her, don't know where she is. She like used like a crazy amount of power to all those people on fire. I really hope she's not dead. I doubt it, but who knows? We don't know if Fringilla and Kyrie, we don't know if they're dead yet, but I really hope they are. Like I said, I think in the beginning of the video, we don't know what Geralt's third wish was. This last episode, we don't know what his wish was. We don't know what happened, if that changed the course of things. I mean, we're just gonna have to see. I mean, I don't know when the next season is coming out, but I mean, I'm gonna make sure I keep on top of that. I know I'm updated, so I know when it's coming out, because I definitely want to watch season 2. Overall, really good show. I really enjoyed it. I definitely am kind of interested in like playing the game now, but yeah, maybe I might you know, like record myself playing the game or something. I don't know. Who knows? We'll see for like future videos and everything, but that'll be a whole nother video. Thank you so much guys for watching and sticking with me throughout this whole series. I really appreciate it. If you guys like these videos, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Be sure to hit that post notification bell so you guys never miss a post. Yeah, I will see you guys in the next video.